I, Captain Meryl Steubing, it is my decision that this plane will no longer be allowed on the Love Boat because of the chance of injury. Poco will only be allowed.
Ah!
Discoing on the promenade deck.
Why didn't you apprehend her?
They were discoing too fast.
Search high, search low. You must get her. Get the whole crew to help search down that disco hussy.
Captain, Captain, I just saw some lady discoing on the buffet table in the Starlight Lounge.
You knowingly broke my no disco rule. I must pick you up at ship tomorrow morning.
I don't care. Disco is the essence of my life. I can disco wherever I want.
Captain Steubing, I heard about your plan to dispose of Anita tomorrow morning.
She knew that, Rose.
Look, I know how important this ship is to you. And how North Discoing can save lives. But Anita, she's important to me.
I won't change my role.
Not even for your nephew?
For no one.
I will spit on your grave.
Captain, your future does not look bright.
Ah, fuck you. What do you know?
Captain, if you continue in the way you've been acting, tragedy awaits you.
Get out of here.
Just think of all what I said.
What? Dave. Anita. Ron. Ron. Five after ten.
Anita! My flower child! My love! My one true line! No!
Oh no, Daddy, look! A whale!
Anita! Anita! A whale! He's attacking us!
Oh! Oh! Oh, my way! Help me, help me!
I cannot!
Why did you jump overboard?
No! Watch out! The propeller! Ah!